about even more good news, you guys. Brittney Griner is back from Russia, and we have one person to thank, Dennis Rodman. That's right, Dennis Rodman went to Russia 3 months ago to secure her release, yada yada yada, and now she's home. Great work, Dennis. Don't forget to subscribe.